Alright, this is a little story I like to call How to Freeze Alex's Lab Coat in a Block of Ice, Part 1. First, you gotta go into the back, into the freezer. You fill a giant cooler with water. Then you strategically place Alex's lab coat in there, and you put it so that the name is just barely poking above the top and the rest is in the block of ice. It's pretty simple, actually. So anybody can do this at home. All you need is one Alex's lab coat, one cooler, and a few gallons of water, and that's about all you need. So hope you like this, Alex.